cosmic plus b ever so sloppy is the y intercept. Oh yeah, graph a linear equation. Yeah. Oh, sometimes graph a linear equation.
Algebra 1, linear functions. Mr. Runs a class, let's go have some fun. Straight lines can be so easy. Y equals MX plus B. I gotta teach a concept all about lines and slope intercept. So come along me, I'm bringing 83. This knowledge's gonna set you free. Y equals X plus 7. We don't see an M, but the slope is 1. Slope's increasing, 1 over 1. Lines gotta rise before they run. How do we start? What's up? Begin on line and y-axis intersection. Let's look back at the equation. What do you see? Y-intercept. It's 7.
Oh, sometimes grab a linear equation. Yeah. Y equals mx plus b ever so slope b is the y-intercept. Oh yeah, grab a linear equation. Yeah.
Slope negative, line decreases. Need an example, what if y equals negative 2x plus 3, yeah. Graph to show you a line going down. What happens if not in slope intercept? Isolate y, cause we're not there yet. 2x minus 4y equals 16. Subtract 2x, you knew the routine. Negative 4y equals 16 minus 2x. What steps next? Divide both sides by negative 4. Getting close now, hope your brain's not sore. Y equals 1 half x minus 4. Yeah, that's y intercept. Slope's up 1 over 2. Now problem's finished, right on cue.
Oh, sometimes grab a linear equation. Yeah. Y equals mx plus b ever so slope is the y intercept. Oh yeah, grab a linear equation. Yeah. Oh, sometimes grab a linear equation.
Yeah, break it down. Just one more thing to get this concept down. Parallel lines that have the same slope. What about perpendicular? Nope. Slopes of perpendicular lines are opposite reciprocals. Last thing you really need to know, if given a point and a slope, use point slope.
Let's grasp a linear equation.
Get your TR-83 on right now. And graph a linear equation.
Oh, sometimes graph a linear equation. Yeah. Y equals mx plus b ever so slope is y intercept. Oh yeah, graph a linear equation. Yeah.